Good evening and welcome. I'm Michael Slater, and alongside me today is James Taylor.
Good evening, Slats. It's overcast, but hopefully the rain will stay away. Hard to say what the captains will do here.
Well, James, I'm looking forward to this match. Should be close. Going down to the middle now, the captains are there for the toss. Perth Rollers win the toss and they elect to field. The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the river end. Yes. Gets off the mark with a four from the first ball. Good shot, Healy.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Nice save there. And two runs added. Oh, very nice there from Cross. Run saved with that effort.
Yep.
Got hold of that one. Four runs. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Give away a bit too much there. Sydney Maximum. None for 10.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Didn't need a practice shot, smashes it for six straight away.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Yes!
She had no trouble smashing that one to the boundary. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here, the last one clearly not working.
No getting past that fielder.
Waiting.
Four runs there, super shot.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Waiting.
Bolton. A bit expensive there. Sydney Maximum. None for 24. Cross. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the river end.
Looking really comfortable out there. Textbook shot. Safely plays that along the ground. This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Wait on.
Solid shot, goes for four.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Waiting.
Ends that over, Sydney Maximum, none for 32. The off-spinner is coming on to bowl from the members' end. Good effort, four runs.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Oh, yes.
Well and truly beaten by the bowler.
White on, yes. Yep.
She's seeing the ball nicely out there. Great shot. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Wait.
Gave a few too many away in that over. Sydney Maximum, none for 42. Good return there, back from the deep.
One more to the score.
Yes!
That goes sailing into the crowd. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
That's dropped. Oh no. just helps that one over the rope for six.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Yep.
Whoa, yet another one. The bowler's gonna have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over. Whoa, these just keep getting smashed for six.
Sydney Maxim move on now to none for 67. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the member's end.
Bowler was punished on that last ball.
Yeah.
Good shot. That's six.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Sydney Maxim take their score to none for 77. The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the river end.
Wait on.
Solid stroke there for four.
Perry makes it to 50.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Yes.
Oh, that got what it deserved.
Waiting. Wait.
Four runs there, super shot.
being to the boundary.
But they'll get some runs.
Great shot. Sends out. Fly. She's struggled a lot in that over. The batters were smacking it about the park.
The off-spinner is coming into the attack from the river end. Appealing, but did she get any bet on it? Top edge and the cuts it safely. Perth Rollers finally breaking up this partnership, getting. Super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
One run there.
Yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Solid shot. Goes for four.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Six. Great shot. And that's 50. Healy is in good form out there.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. And that ends a big over. The wicket taken from it, and not many runs.
The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the members' end. A well-fielded, really good work out there.
Wait on. Yep, yep.
Not a bad shot, that. Good effort. Four runs.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. Yep. That goes sailing into the crowd. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over. What a shot and what a follower! The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Yep.
Nice stroke there.
That's a good boundary.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. Oh, good shot. Bounces just short of the rope. Four runs. formidable total set. Not one that will be easy to chase. Up to the bowlers now, though.
Players and umpires are back in the middle. Perth Rollers facing a massive task to chase this one down. Has been handed the new ball. Didn't need a practice shot, smashes it for six straight away.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Wicket here. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Lanny is on their way back, having only managed 6 runs. Oh, clever. Back foot cut.
First ball face, but you wouldn't know it looking at that shot. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Wicket in that over, Perth Rollers ended on 1 for 10. Perry, the right arm pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the members end. Bit of a chase is on here. Good shot. That's 6.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Wait.
Run saved with that effort. Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. One bounce and it goes for 4.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Wait.
expensive in that one. Perth Rollers, one for 20. Offers up the pair. They all go up for an LBW shout. Maybe it's done a bit too much. Sydney Maximum sure needed that. Bolton will have wanted to get a bit more there. Nice save there.
Yes.
And that's four.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Wait. Wait.
Has done well in that over. Perth Rollers, 2 for 24.
Wait.
Clever back foot cut. Superb shot. Goes all the way and gets six.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yes.
Good shot. Runs for sure. Another ball and another big six. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Perth Rollers are now 2 for 36. The pace bowler coming into the attack. Decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. Good effort. Four runs.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Oh, no! Drop!
Send that over the fielder's head and over the rope for six. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
This is an important wicket and out cheaply.
It'll take some positives away from that block. A real good innings.
Fielder cuts that one off well.
And through for one.
A wicket falls, but that didn't seem to do much to slow down the run rate in that over. Perth Rollers, 3 for 48. The off-spinner is coming on to bowl from the members' end. It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
She won't be in the attack long if she keeps those up. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here? Nice shot. That's run away to the boundary. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Yep.
That goes for four. Good shot.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. And that gets to the boundary, four runs.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Waiting.
Oh, very nice there from this player. Expensive over there, really giving away far too many. Perth Rollers, 3 for 66. Prized wicket here.
Runs coming along nicely here. Big power on this one. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here? Whack! What a shot and what a follow-up! The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
The bowler beats the bat. Covers well after that last over. Good bowling.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Wait.
A key wicket in this match. Really important.
Point putting the pads on. Two in a row.
That's a really key wicket. She's got it first ball. Great bowling.
About to come in for the hat-trick ball. Save there.
They'll get a single.
Yep, yep.
On target with that throw, despite the distance. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Four runs there, super shot.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yes!
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
Nice fielding there, good return.
Another run added. And that's the end of another tidy over. The off-spinner is the new bowler from the River End.
Yes.
Full ball and got on top of it early.
Solid shot, goes for four.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Sydney Maximum get a key wicket here. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
And they get through for one.
No shot offered. Good shot. Good timing.
Straight back over the bowler's head. Six.
That's the end of the over. A wicket from it, but also runs. Perth Rollers, 7 for 96. A well-fielded, really good work out there.
Yep. Catch it.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
That goes sailing into the crowd. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tighter here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Sydney Maximum. Sure needed that. Really good batting. This has been a really key performance. Perth Rollers, 8 for 103. Fielder cuts that one off well.
Wait.
Perth Rollers end the innings unable to make the runs required, falling short by 36.